Hey, sorry.
Seriously, man?
Look, I Mum wanted me to go get some stuff from the store, so... But... We got this?
Guess that makes up for it.
Thank you.
Thanks for coming out today, man.
Oh, it's all good, man. It's all good. Anytime. So you pumped for Auckland?
Do I look fucking excited?
What? Don't get all pissy, okay? We always knew that this was going to happen. You're always going to go to university, which means that you're probably going to move away. And high school can't last forever.
Yeah, I know. It's just... It's pretty fucking scary, man. I've never really moved out of home before, and I'm just... scared that I won't survive in uni, you know? Like, I don't even know how to save my own money. Like, can you believe that?
Dude, saving is so easy. Just put $10 aside every week, and then at the end of the year, you've got like $1,000.
Actually, 520. But...
You know what I meant. See, you don't even... You'll be fine. It'll be fun.
Thanks, man. I think I needed to hear that.
It's okay.
Things won't be the same without you, though, you know?
Fine. Like, we'll see each other for the holidays. Like, whenever you come back, we'll hang out, so... It'll be cool.
Yeah. I think it will.
Yeah. Cheers.
Hey, there he is.
Oh, right. Come here. Did you get the stuff?
Right here.
Oh, thank you. How do you drink that shit, man?
You sure you don't want to give it a try?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Suit yourself. How was the fit though?
Yeah, it's
fine.
It's a rental, so.
Nice.
Yeah. It's kind of tight around the neck, but like, what can you do?
Do you mind if I have a look?
Yeah, sure, yeah. Go for it.
How's it feel now?
It's over there. You know, we're scared, eh?
Yeah, I can feel that. I mean, do you love Jess?
Yes. She's my everything.
Then relax, man. From what I've seen, you two are made for each other. I think things will work out for you.
Thanks, man. I needed that.
Anytime, man.
Thank you for, thank you for coming. It means the world to me, eh?
I was going to give you this at the wedding, but I feel like this is the right moment.
What is it?
Go on, open it. Something I've been saving for about 5 years and 7 months. I did take some for the beer, though.
No, this is, this is too much. I can't.
No, honest. Take it. It's consider it payback for the snacks and drinks over this. Could go towards your honeymoon.
Thanks. Oh, man. Cheers.
Cheers.
Have you checked the milk?
Probably should check that. Seems pretty warm to me. Do you want to give it a check?
Yeah, give it a check. Give it another couple of minutes.
Still getting used to this.
It'll get easier.
I should be able to manage this though, right?
Yeah. You'll be fine. George! Be nice to your sister. Sorry. Anyway, you love her, right?
Seriously?
Thank you.